Welcome to SST College of Arts and Commerce. This is SST Edupedia. Myself, Maitri Gauri Shankar. Here I am going to teach you SYIT SEM 3 Applied Mathematics. Topic, Differential Equation, Equation of First Order and the First Degree. We have already seen in the before video about separable method. Now I am going to continue the problems. Solve x minus y square x dx minus y minus x square y dy equal to 0. So we want to find along with this also particular solution if y equal to 0 when x equal to 2. As by the separable method, we are grouping x variables one side and equal to y variable another side, making that x minus y square x dx minus y minus x square y dy equal to 0. Taking the second term to right hand side, we are getting x minus y square x dx equal to y minus x square y dy. Now taking x outside in the left hand side, x into 1 minus y square dx equal to y into x minus x square dy when taking y outside in the right hand side. Now gathering x in the left hand side and y in the right hand side, the multiplication of term 1 minus x square comes to division, 1 minus y square of multiplication come to division. Integrating both side, we are getting integral x dx upon 1 minus x square equal to integral y dy upon 1 minus y square. Using substitution method, taking t equal to 1 minus x square and applying the substitution method concept, we are getting the answer as log 1 minus x square equal to log 1 minus y square plus log c. Combining using logarithmic property, we are getting 1 minus x square equal to 1 minus y square into c after log cancelling both sides. So now we are getting the general solution as 1 minus x square equal to 1 minus y square into c. If y equal to 0 when x equal to 2, what is the particular solution we want to find? When substituting the x value equal to 2 and y equal to 0, we are getting c equal to minus 3. Substituting in the general equation, we are getting the particular solution for this point x equal to 2, y equal to 0, that is 3y square plus x square equal to 2. Next method for equation which are homogeneous. What is homogeneous equation? The degree of every variable in the equation should be equal. In differential equation of the form dy by dx equal to f1 of x comma y upon f2 of x comma y. F1 and f2 are homogeneous in x and y of degree n. Then to reduce to the separable form, we are using the substitution as y equal to vx. Therefore, we getting v equal to y upon x. Differentiating v equal to y upon x or y equal to vx, we are getting dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. Using this substitution, we can convert the homogeneous equation to separable form and we can integrate and find the general solution. We can see now one problem. Dy by dx equal to x cube plus y cube upon 3xy square. It is the homogeneous equation because here the variables are x and y having the degree 3. So now using the substitution y equal to vx, dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. Substituting this in the given question, we are getting the equation after cancelling v plus x dv by dx equal to 1 plus v cube by 3 v square. Now using the separable method concept, we are gathering x variable one side and v variable another side. So we are getting the equation as 3 v square upon 1 minus 2 v cube dv equal to dx by x. Integrating both side, we are using again substitution method, taking t equal to 1 minus 2 v cube, differentiate and substitute in the equation, we will result with the equation 1 minus 1 by 2 log 1 minus 2 v cube equal to log x plus log c. Again using property of logarithm, we will get cancelling the log, the final answer is 1 minus 2 v cube equal to 1 minus x square c square. Substituting the value of v equal to y by x, we getting 1 minus 2 y cube upon x cube equal to 1 minus 1 upon x square c square. This is the general equation. Then again rearranging, we can have this as c square into x cube minus 2 y cube equal to x. Is a general solution. Now the second problem is dy by dx equal to y plus x upon x. Here also the degree of the homogeneous is 1. So this is the homogeneous equation. Y equal to vx is the substitution. Dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. After differentiating, we are getting, substituting this in the given question, v plus x dv by dx equal to vx plus x by x. We getting, taking xx common and cancelling with the denominator, we are getting the answer as x dv by dx equal to v plus 1 minus v. Cancelling v in the right hand side, we getting x dv by dx equal to 1. Why we are doing these steps? To get the variable of x one side and y v one side, to apply the separable method. Now we got dv equal to dx by dx. Integrating both sides, we are getting integrating dv equal to v and integrating dx by x equal to log x plus c. Substituting v equal to y by x, we are getting y equal to x log x plus c is a required solution. Next problem, dy by dx equal to tan y by x plus y by x. Again, y x variable degree is 1. Therefore, this is homogeneous equation. Using a substitution y equal to vx, dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. Substituting left hand side and right hand side, v plus x dv by dx equal to tan v plus v. Gathering for separable method, x one side and v one side, we are getting 1 by tan v dv equal to dx by x. Integrating this, we are getting integral of cot v is log sin v equal to log x plus log c. Sin v equal to xc, we are getting sin y by x equal to xc is a general solution after substituting v equal to y by x. Next problem, dy by dx equal to x by 2y minus x. Again, the degree of this variable x and y are 1. This is the homogeneous equation. Substituting y equal to vx, differentiating and substituting, using separable method, we are grouping together x one side, y one side. Finally, we are resulting with x dv by dx equal to minus v minus 1, 2v plus 1 upon 2v minus 1. Here the terms are more, therefore we want to use partial differentiation. Using partial fraction. So using partial fraction method, 1 upon 3 into v minus 1 plus 4 upon 3, 2v plus 1 equal to minus dx upon x, we are getting. Integrating both sides, we are getting the result as 1 by 3 log v minus 1 plus 4 by 3 into 1 by 2 log 2v plus 1 equal to log 1 by x plus log c. Taking the powers using the logarithm property, a log b equal to log b power a, we are getting this result. And using property of log a plus b, a into b equal to log a plus log b, we are having the result v minus 1 whole power 1 by 3, 2v plus 1 whole power 2 by 3 equal to c by x. Cancelling log both side and substituting y by x, taking LCM, we are getting x minus y into x plus 2y whole square equal to c. Next problem, given dv by dx equal to x minus y upon x plus y. Here also degree 1, therefore this is the homogeneous equation. y equal to vx is the substitution, dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. Substituting in the given question, we are getting v plus x dv by dx equal to 1 minus v upon 1 plus v. Rearranging and taking v one side and x one side and integrating, we are getting integral 1 plus v upon 2 minus 1 plus v whole square into dv equal to integral dx by x. Taking the substitution as t equal to 1 plus v square, differentiating both side and substituting that in the given question, after integrating we are getting the answer 1 by 2 log 2 minus t equal to log xc. After that, using the property of a log b equal to log b power a, we are getting log 1 by root of 1 minus 2v minus v square equal to log xc. After substituting v equal to y by x, we are getting the answer as y square plus 2xy minus x square equal to c1. This is the general solution of this problem. Thank you, students.